Lord O'Holland, guide our feet.
A summoner, are you?
My name is Yuna, from the Isle of Besaid.
Donna? So, you're High Summoner Braska's daughter. That's quite a name to live up to. My, my, my. And all these people are your guardians? My, what a rabble. As I recall, Lord Braska had only two guardians. Quality over quantity, my dear. Whatever were you thinking? I have need of only one guardian. Right, Bartello?
I only have as many guardians as there are people I can trust. I trust them all with my life. To have so many guardians is a joy and an honor. Even more so than being my father's daughter. Of course, I would never think of questioning your ways either. So, Lady Donna, I ask of you, please leave us in peace.
You do what you want, Bartello, we're leaving.
A guardian is someone a summoner can rely on. Someone she can trust with her life. I wondered, did Yuna feel that way about me? What's she smiling about?
The faith is below. Let's do it!
The faith?
But first, the Cloister of Trials. Kamari, Waka, ready?
Strength, everyone.
Hey, what gives?
You're not a guardian yet.
We'll be back as soon as we can, okay?
Oh, sure. Soon. Like, tomorrow soon, I bet.
Where's Yuna? Then why are you here?
Hey, I'm not a guardian, so I'm not supposed to go in, right?
Not a guardian, you say?
Hey, wait! Let me go! Go! Hey! What's a big idea?
Just a little game.
Huh? This is bad. Really bad. Only guardians allowed, and I'm sure no guardian. Well, I guess it's too late now.